Hey everyone, my name's McCrazy, and welcome back to Super Mario Sunshine. In the last episode, we completely finished off all of the missions in the game. But nevertheless, we still have other missions to do, other things we can do, other things we can embark on. So the basic thing we can do is now secrets on the main area of Isla Delfina. One of the main secrets I basically know about is right over here, so I'm gonna go quickly grab this one. It's actually on the floor right here, so we spray the floor. It actually summons a shine sprite. Such an easy one right there. Just waiting for us to just completely discover it. So if I go over there, I can go collect it, and yeah. I'm just gonna skip through all the cutscenes with the shine sprite just to stop all the tediousness. So yeah, I'll go quickly touch it and then yeah. There we go. Okay, our next shine sprite, I'm gonna go grab this rocket nozzle over here, so not like that. Don't be an incompetent fool like that. Just grab it properly. So yeah, I'm gonna go over to the lighthouse over here and get that. Don't grab it to the tree, Mario. Don't be a crazy fool. So we can go and grab this one up here. So we just have to rocket nozzle up to the top, and so we basically just have to go a little bit forward and ground pound. We should hit this platform and it should summon a shine sprite. We basically just fly up into the air to get that one, so it's a pretty easy one, to be honest. Another pretty easy one to get. Not like that. Do not... Don't just jump before and then land back on the floor before boosting, so there you go. Okay, the next shine sprite I'm going to go for is... I'm going to quickly pick up one coin. Yes, one coin. I just need one coin for this, so let me go find one coin quickly. I think there's one over here, so... I'm gonna actually grab a few coins because this is a chance based thing, so yeah, I'm gonna grab like two coins. There we go. Three coins. Okay, so what to do with these coins is you actually have to go up here onto the rooftops. You'll find a person sitting next to like a weird wind sort of spinny thing, I don't know what it's called. But we basically just have to go speak to him. He's over here, I think. Yeah, he sat up on the roof up there, so there's that. So I'm going to go quickly jump up and speak to him. He'll ask about things. Howdy, throw me a coin, I'll throw you for a loop. Yeah, I'll do it. Yeah, well, where you go? So we basically have to get in there, and there we go, we got it first time. So, shine sprite. Okay, our next shine sprite, I'm going to go for doing... two challenges. So the challenges are actually over here, so I'm gonna go quickly head over here. Basically, to get to these challenges, you have to jump across this river and go through that little entrance on the wall over there. So there's a little door here, and go in and speak to this guy. He'll speak about things. Break all the crates within 30 seconds for win a prize. You want to try? Yeah. Okay, so we just have to basically break all the crates. It's pretty easy, to be honest. I probably hear a lot of controller thingamabobs because GameCube controllers are just noisy. And that's just the true facts. But yeah, there we go. That was easy. That was great, you're the best. So we could actually get two shine sprites from this place. One for completing the initial easy version of the mission, and one for completing the harder version of the mission, but yeah, we'll get to that. Okay, I'm back over at the challenge room. Let's head in, and yeah, the box orientation's different. Yeah, okay, fine. It's a little bit trickier, this one, because we don't have easiness to break, like, two boxes at once. So we just have to break them just a little bit of boxes at a time, so... there we go. And I'm going to break the big stacks first, because they're a lot better for us. And there we go. 1025, cool. That was great. You're the best. Thank you. There, that's another shine sprite. So easy. Okay, the next shine sprite I want to go for is cleaning one of these towers. So, yeah, this is basically just a shine sprite collectathon right now. So, we'll basically just be collecting just a crud ton of these shine sprites that are on the main Delfino place. There isn't 100 coin shine sprite here too, so there's that. It's pretty important too. We're meant to normally use a big hover nozzle to get these ones, the rocket nozzles, to get to up to here, but usually I just like to do a spin jump with this and then just glide over with my little pack. Let's see if I can actually clean this thing. Come on, clean. Cleed it. There you go. Now we just have to sit here and wait till it cleeds and it should summon ourselves. Shine Sprite. Only issue to get into it is, yeah, I'll show you in a minute. But basically we have to get off every black spec on this thing before, yeah, we can get the Shine Sprite. It doesn't go upward, it goes downwards. So how do we exactly get in there? And Yoshi somehow disappeared from that entire picture there, so. Yeah, we got nice bell ringings now for cleaning the thing with things. But basically to get to the Shine Sprite, you have to go over here, go in that little manhole, and then jump up underneath the Shine Sprite itself, and you pick it up. Okay, I'm going to go to the other tower, and I think this one requires the use of rocket nozzle, so there's no point in not grabbing it, am I right? So I'm going to go grab this, and yeah, I'm going to just go quickly boost up there. I think I have to do it from this ledge and boost up, so there's that. I'm going to jump up, there we go, squirt this, just try and clean this bell from all the goop and ick. But the other bell in the distance is ringing. It's not this one that's currently ringing because it's all mucky and dirty and stuff. It doesn't sound very nice if it's mucky and dirty. And the centerpiece in the middle doesn't seem to be moving. So how does a bell work without that middle bit exactly? I'm not going to bother overanalyzing the game like I usually do, but oh well. So we basically just have to get a rocket nozzle and get up there. So without falling off, it might be a little bit better. And I'm going to jump, see if I can get a bit height, and simply just stand at the top of the tower without doing that. Stand at the top of the tower and then... Okay, I'm going to go back and go get another Shine Sprite, which is over here. There's a pipe in the distance over there, which doesn't lead to a level, but leads to a secret area where you can get, like, a Shine Sprite. So, yeah, there's a lot of them. I'm not exactly sure how many Shine Sprites are in this area. Secret Shine Sprites, I mean, so. Yeah, we can see Delfino Airstrip in the distance over there, so that's pretty cool. I'm gonna go dive down. There we go. And it should bring us to a pretty cool, expansive area. It's like a slide sort of thing. So basically, I just like sliding down here and basically just fall. Not anything wrong with doing this. Then I just use the over here, and we basically make it first time. Such an easy mission this one. So there we go. We've almost got 10 shines this episode. Okay, so I'm gonna go against and get the speed nods over here to get another item, which this is a really easy one as soon as you got this one. And don't do that. Don't stop prematurely. So basically, break in here, and you can grab a Shine Sprite. So easy. Okay, I'm gonna go grab the speed nozzle again, and I'm gonna go and use it on a different door, which we can get into. We can actually break into the police station over here, where the police people are standing in front of, so we can basically just run right through that door there, and we get into another secret area, which specializes in the use of this specific nozzle with all these jumps and stuff. Be basically impossible without it, so we just switch to the nozzle and we just a lot of jumping basically. I don't particularly like this secret, but there's much worse of secrets than this one, I'm sure of. I'm gonna leave the worst for last, to be honest, in my personal opinion. So yeah, jump, there we go, and one more jump, come on, and I made it. Nice, I was so lucky there. Now we've officially got 10 Shine Sprites for this episode. Okay, I'm gonna go for, I don't know what shine, I'm trying to think right now. Okay, I'm gonna go grab the rocket nozzle. And I'm gonna go, there's two things I can do with this rocket nozzle. There's one up there, which is clean the big Shine Sprite on the Shine Gate. So let's go quickly do that. So I'm just not gonna bother using the cheat tactics to get up here. There's no point. No, not up here, Mario. Get down there. There you go. There we go. And we just basically just clean this thing to make it all looking shiny and polished. I like to leave all the secrets at the end of the game because it just makes it easier on my totals and stuff. So, you know what I'm doing and stuff. But basically, that's it there. That's another Shine Sprite. We just basically have to fly up to the top again, and we basically just have to fly up and get that one, so it's pretty easy. If I don't follow the water and mess up, like a complete, utter failure. But oh well, I'm gonna, there we go, no, I'm not gonna, jeez, game, seriously. Let's try and get that, one again. Jump up to the sky now, there we go, shine sprite. Okay, shine sprite that I'm gonna go for now is, I'm gonna go grab the other rocket nozzle one, which is a pretty cool one. It's like a red coin collection one. Well, I think the other, the last ones we've got to do are completely all red coin collection ones, so yeah, it's basically all we've got left now. But basically there's a secret pipe over on the past, it's past the Peter Park entrance, so if I go ahead and make it over here, I need to boost my way up, so my rocket nozzle, and I can boost my way over here, to which I'm a complete failure. And there we go, there we go. So I get back on these, get on these leaves. I'm going to do a few spin jumps. Let's do another one. That was not a spin jump, but I'll take it. I'll fly up and land in the pipe. Landed the pipe, I said. Landed the pipe, there you go. So we get brought to a grassy plain sort of area, which is a lot of red coins and very hard to see where the red coins is itself. So we basically just have to go on a little bit of a scavenge hunt, a little bit. But we have to, we have our rocket nozzle here, so we have to deal with that, I guess. I'm gonna hold back and I'm gonna spray that guy. It's like one of the monsters from the first level, so there's that. I'm gonna look on the edges of the map because it usually shows me where the there is. So I have to go find a hole right here and fall into it. There we go. There should be a red koi right here. There we go. And I'm just gonna boost my way back out right here, make it things a lot easier. And there's a, ooh, there's a red bird here. That's important too. Oh no, go back for it. I think that fiery guy is important too. So yeah, but go get that. Hello, come on, come back here. Where are you? Coughing sounds. Okay. Hopefully you didn't hear that, but oh well. If you did, it's fine. No one's dying or anything. It's fine. Okay. Oh, there's this guy. We can kill this guy for a red coin. So there's that. Only four more to get, so that's half of them left. Okay. Let's get this guy. Stop running away, please. Come back. Come on, yeah, there you go. Stay there. Where are you running? Why is someone running all over the place? I'm gonna treat you like Shadow Mario with your stupid running away tactics. I'm gonna chase after you with my water gun. I don't know if there's any way to fill up my water if I lose it all here, so I need to be very careful. There you go. You gonna give me a red coin? Yes. Red coin? Thank you. I'll need that. Yeah, without water, I wouldn't be able to deal with that guy, so would have been 10 times worse. I'm gonna spray that guy from here, just so I can get his red coin. I don't think there's any sort of blue coinage in this level, it's just a lot of red coins. Two more, which is, I think there's one up here. Yeah, there's a bird. There's a fire here, so I think the fire, I have to destroy the fire. So there's that. Douse the fire with water. Unless the fire isn't the thing I'm looking for. It doesn't appear to be the case. I'm gonna have a little bit of scavenge over here. Okay. There we go. Here's our mystery monster that keeps hiding. Now, there's actually a pinata over here that looks very old. I'm gonna go speak to him. Not that guy. There's another guy. Where is he? He should be around here somewhere. There he is. Hello, dude. How's it going? I've been searching for the red bird of happiness for some 38 years now. Yep, it's been a long, long road. The thing is, I've been feeling lately I'll never catch up with it. Okay. Don't worry, I'll catch it for you. Just the only problem is I'm not giving you your prize for it. So I need to wait for the bird to turn around. Come on, red bird, where are you? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There he is. Let me spray my water and wait for him to come over here. This will be our last birdie to deal with. Maybe it doesn't be a tedious per. Maybe it isn't a tedious thing. Yeah, this is probably a pretty long mission in terms of, you know, getting it right the first time. Yeah, because he is really. He's a jerk. He's just a jerk. The bird's a jerk. Okay, let's get him, get him, get him, get him. Get him. Get him. No. I'm going to have to wait for him to come around again. No! Bird! Stop doing kiteage. Stop kiting. Please. I want to just kill you for your buddies. I want to poach you right now. Bird! Bird! Bird, please. Bird, please. Come on. There we go. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. No! Okay. You want it your way? I'll have it your way. There we go. And... Bird! Stop being a jerk. Okay, bird. Gonna wait for you. Come around again. Get close, get close. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Ah, no. And I'm gonna burst up into the tree. I'm about to run out of water. I don't know if I've got any sources. Bird, come here, please. Stop being a jerk. Bird, bird, bird. Come on. Okay, you're about to land, aren't you? No? Okay. This bird's really annoying, to be honest. I'm gonna wait for him to go over me. Come on, birdie. Oh, no? Okay. Are you just gonna do that? I'll do that. I missed him completely, didn't I? Great. I have to wait for him to go around again. I just glitched there for some reason. I don't know if there's any way to fill up my water or anything. I don't know. Hopefully I don't run out of water on this last stupid bird. Where? Come on, please. Just land. Just land on the floor. Land on the floor. This is just basically me bird watching until I can finally spray it with water. I'm gonna go move here. So he feels more inclined to go back to his sitting point. Come on, please go back to your sitting point. Good birdie. Good bird. And... Come on, birds. Hate this bird right now. I'm gonna chase after him. Yeah, let me go have a look for a source of water quickly. I doubt there is any, though. So... wait, does this water mill give anything out for in terms of water? No? Okay, that sucks. Rocket nozzle isn't really good here. It didn't help me in any way. This water? No. What even is this? Is this some sort of thing? There has to be a water pool here, because it can't just screw you over by not having any water. Don't touch that. That's bad. It's self-explanatory not to touch that. Okay, bird. Bird, just stop being a jerk. Just come over here so I can completely end your life. End your suffering. Be a good person on the... I'm out of war. I'm out of war. God damn it, bird. What have I done? What can I do? I don't know. Can I go into here, get water? Water? No. No water. There has to be a place on this map to get water. Water? Nope. I don't see any water there, so... Any water in here? No. There's no water here. I'm just gonna go quickly. I'm gonna go get back there with more water. Gotcha, finally. I'll go quickly grab the other coins quickly. There we go, finally got all the coins there, so I'm gonna go quickly grab the shine and then we'll move on to the next mission. Okay, our next mission is involves Yoshi, so I'm gonna go get a pineapple from over here. So there we go, and we can go feed it Yoshi. So we basically just have to get over to that somewhere island somewhere exactly. I don't know where it is. Not that one over there, because that was too easy to get to with Yoshi. There's a tricky island to get to. I'll show it to you. It does involve a glitch, because I'm not doing the tedious way, which takes basically 5 years. So I'm not doing that. The island we have to get to is right over... there. So we need to perform a glitch over here to clip under the world in order to get Yoshi under there. So we have to walk at this wall at this angle, and then we have to completely jump on the bottom floor here, avoid jumping into the sewers, and there we should be on the ocean floor. There we go. Such an easy glitch. And then we just basically walk the rest of the way there, and yeah. So basically, yeah, it's a bit of a tricky glitch to perform if you don't know what you're doing, so. Oh wait, I forgot about that one, but I'll get that one in a minute. There's actually a shine with that one too, so I'll grab that one in a minute after I get deal with this. So this mission's quite painful. It's a huge waterfall, and yeah, sorry, I was adjusting my mic there, so. Yeah, this one's a little bit of a tricky one, and if you fall in the water once, you're dead. Just saying. Just don't bother getting your hopes up on this level, because this one's a really evil level. So you basically have to control your lily pad here. And there we go. I should be able to get a fifth one here. You could actually come back and get these if you do miss them, but it's really tricky. And I really do not want to really miss any right now, so. Yeah. Oh no, I'm gonna miss it. No, I'm not gonna miss it. It's fine. Ah, oh, I died. That's what happens if you're a failure. Luckily, with that, we don't have to go all the way back and do that glitch again. We could just respawn here, but this might eat up a lot of lives. I'll probably save the game if. Only if I get down to really bad live count. So, yeah. I'm gonna miss that one, aren't I? Yeah, I'll go back for it. I'll just use the. I'm gonna miss that one too. Wow, I'm terrible at this game, aren't I? I'm gonna go for that life. There we go. No, I missed it. I missed it. I'm at our failure. Come on, I don't want to miss this one. I missed it. I don't want to miss that one either. There we go, got it. So, I'm actually going to leave that one to the final one. I'm just gonna do a spin jump to get off of here. Now, in order to get the other ones easily without actually having to go down that there's a pipe right at the end there to quit the mission, but I don't want to quit the mission, I want to finish it. So basically I have to go collect 3 coins over here, and it's pretty tedious. So I'm going to go back to the end of the level over here to get them. I'm going to get very careful. There we go, I'm good. Don't want to fall to my death, do I? So, I don't exactly know how I got here exactly. I was in a pipe in an island and somehow got brought to a sky realm of sorts. Where there's just this weird flowing river of sorts. Which is made of completely poisonous water. I don't know. Maybe those pipes brought me here? I don't know. Or maybe that's the poisonous water it's bringing. I don't know. Maybe this is just a different dimension. I don't know. So, a shine sprite got took into a different dimension. That's a whole different plot story, isn't it? So yeah, I need to be careful not to fall here. Don't want to die or anything like that. I'm just gonna try and get that coin over there first. I was doing pretty well on my first try, unless I well, of course I fell in the water, so that just made everything worse, didn't it? So I have to retry the mission. And in order to get this, I actually have to perform somewhat of a very careful maneuver in order to get that, and I have to glide over to the other side and then land on it. So yeah, that's basically what I have to do for the other 2 coins. And yeah, this is going to be a long, tedious task. I'm just going to try and get them as quickly as possible. Can't guarantee it. It's gonna take a while, isn't it? I'm gonna turn my camera. This one's a really tedious one. Oh no. If I didn't discover this sort of cheat, this would have been the worst mission ever. But I could already think of one that's worse than this. And I missed. I was too late. Finally. Okay, at least I got them all, so it's good. So, there's our shine sprite. We've got two more left, and that's us done. Okay, our next one is back over at the island, so I'm just going to go quickly make it back over to the island. We'll go grab one of these speed boosters, so it's pretty good. It'll be pretty good, pretty easy to get back over there, so we can just basically jump our way back over there. Yep, pretty easy. There's a golden birdie on here, so this bird is our shine sprite basically. So it's basically similar to the ones of Noki Bay, to that Noki Bay bird, so yeah. Okay, quickly gonna squirt it, get it down, come on. There you go, come on, just go down, thank you, there we go. And it's gonna fly all the way over to the other side of the map. Of course, just doesn't want to make it easy for us, does it? So, and I'll need to jump over here and get it. So, yeah, I don't know if I can make it without a hover nozzle, but I'll try. I'll just use a bit of spinning. I think I can make it, I just need to try, that's all. No, if I'm a failure, it doesn't work. I'm just gonna grab the hover nozzle, I'll be right back quick. Okay, I got it, let me go back. Okay, I'm back here, so let me go grab that shine sprite. So we just have to basically do a bit of platform, that's all, and there we go, that's it. That's such an easy shine sprite, so there you go. One more. Okay, our last one here is a really annoying one. If you know what I mean, I've missed it out to the end because it's so tedious and really annoying that I prefer not to do it immediately. So where's the boat? So I need to jump on the boat, and there's a trail of coins up there, so we basically just have to jump through that crevice in the ceiling there to get up to the secret. This secret is the pinball. The pinball, the most tedious one of them all. I didn't even mean to rhyme there, I was like, I'm like Grunty from Banjo-Kazooie whatever things. So we basically just have to do a lot of platforming to get this. Usually I like to cheat to get these by attempting just to do stuff, but I don't really care that much. Come on, slow down a little bit. Okay, there we go. There we go. I'm free. There we go, I can land it here. So that's 5, 3 more. This is quite a tedious machine, if you don't know what you're doing. I don't currently like this mission at all, ever. I never have, and I never will. Okay, no, too early. Nope, too early. Okay, hold off there. Hold it, hold it. Oh jeez, get in there, yeah, good, that's 6. We've got two more. One at the top's going to be really tedious to get, and it's very unpredictable, so I'm going to do a lot of wall jumps to get up there, and I should be able to get it, hopefully. And oh no, not that far, game. Okay, I landed in the center. This is where the shine sprite will spawn, so there's that. Okay. Oh no, I missed it. Oh well. Come on. I can get up. No. No, I can't get up. Okay. I guess I'll just ride the wave. And nope. Too early. And come on. Just get in there, will you please, Mario? Nope. Just gonna land right back in the center again, of course. Stop slipping, Mario. You start to sound like Mickey Mouse. Okay, no, oh, okay, fine. I can't get that one the cheaty way. So, yeah, this is gonna be a really tedious one, getting this green one. So, yeah, I don't know. Okay, that it? No. Nope, didn't get it. No, I'll never get it, probably. Okay, let's get out of this chamber. I wanna get out of this chamber quickly, see if I can get over to that purple one there. And nope. Come on, there you go. No. What? Mario! What? Oh, okay. I've never encountered that glitch before. But yeah, this level's basically, the secret's very glitchy, that's for sure. No. Come on. Hover nozzle. Why? I'm gonna end up getting myself killed. Yes, you can die in this level by a very easy means. Not like that, which is very good actually, so yeah. This is so tedious. So tedious. There we go, come on, get it. Just get it, you crud. Don't miss it, please. Thank you. Just go in the wrong hole, hit the bar. As long as it's still a hole. Come on, there we go. I can get over to this one. Yeah, there we go. There's number 7, and now we have the tedious one to deal with, which is number 8. So, yeah. I don't know exactly how to deal with it. Come on, no. Why do you always go to the center? Ah, I'm dead. This is why I hate this mission. So unpredictable. So unpredictable. I got it! I got the easy, I got the hardest one. Okay, okay. A few more left. It's starting to look good right now. Actually, I'm gonna perform cheaty stats to get these last two here, so yeah. Tried to perform multiple sprays, but oh well. It's probably best to try and just get those legitimately, but they pose death risks, so this entire mission sucks. This is probably the worst one, to be honest. I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can perform. There we go. Come on. No, it won't let me. It won't let me. I'm gonna have to do it the old hard way, aren't I? Great. Great. Okay, slow down, slow down, slow down. No, Mario, go the right way, not the wrong way. No, it won't let me go the right way, will it? No, don't do that. Don't scare me like that. No, don't do that. Okay, get down here. And landed here. Oh, no, 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 I'm gonna fight you. No, 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 please, please, no, no. This mission sucks so much. I cheated, but it's always good. Okay, one more left, and this is it. This is it. Oh, this is all we have to get now. Oh, I'm so annoyed at this mission right now. Okay, okay, just stop, stop, stop. And go backwards. No, it's not gonna let me, okay. Fine, okay, we have to go towards the center podium right now, so that's all we have to do, and then we've won it. It's not gonna be that easy though. Okay, I'm gonna actually wall jump for this one, I think. So, wall jump. Nope. No, don't do that. Wall jump. No. Wall jump, I said. There we go. Good enough. And. Get up, Mario. I did it! Yes! Oh, GG. That's them all for today. Okay, thankful we got that in the end. So, basically that's going to do it for today's episode. It's going to be a long one because of all the shine sprites that we collected today, but our total is up to 93. Our goal in the game is 120, so we got a fair bit way to go right now. So, if you enjoyed this, please leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.